Better get moving. This thing will die. All right, go over there, go over there. Guys, my cousin been playing for me, bro. I just got home, and he's literally playing Resident Evil, guys. He just now said he's recording. He's literally helping. He's, like, this boy is literally already about to get me out of this place again. Like, I'm like, bro, what are you doing on my game playing Resident Evil? Are you streaming? I'm like, he said, yeah. But my blonde friend is playing, because I'm actually kind of happy he actually did a lot for me. Bro, and who's Mr. X? A boss fight? Oh, at the end, he's a boss fight. Well, he about to finish playing. He doesn't like talking, doing streams. He's not really good with that. He doesn't even have, he don't even want his, he gave his YouTube channel away. But no matter what, my feelings from playing.
I don't have to write a report on this. Thank you.
explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, Annette. Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And a big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
What are they at? After. That's not good. Give me a break.
Ada, this is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. You have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Look what they did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
Mommy, sleep big, honey.
Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people...